In our view, the greatest living travel writer and winner of this year's Outstanding Contribution to Travel Award is Paul Theroux.
I feel like I won an award, and I didn't.
But thank you. On behalf of my dad. So, that's amazing. Winning other people's awards is just as good as winning awards. It turns out, I've got something to read from him, from Hawaii. It's pretty long, so get comfortable. And here goes. From my dad. I greatly regret that I am unable to be with you this evening. I am half a world away on an island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, doing pretty much what I have done my whole travelling life, thinking hard about where I am and trying to make sense of it, with a view to conveying it in words on a page. It's not very technical. My equipment consists of a pen and a notebook, and I suppose a strong stomach and still serviceable legs. We live in the know-it-all and arrogant and impatient age of the internet. Technology pretends to be friendly to the traveller, but I believe it is often a tease and can be misleading to the person who wishes to make his or her own discoveries at first hand in the old, laborious way. The best travel, like the best writing, is a slog and solitary, but this slow and lonely activity is at last an enlightenment, an inspiration, and a joy, and it has other unexpected rewards, such as tonight. Many thanks to the National Geographic Traveller and to those who travel widely through reading. Thank you from my dad, from me. That's it.